Behind me, you see the Langholm Castle in Denmark. This castle is the home of the 19th testing retreat, which is a peer conference where a group of professionals meet in order to discuss all kinds of aspects they find interesting in the testing profession. One of the things on the agenda was a simple lightweight strategy based on personas, qualifiers and disqualifiers. If you want to learn more about this approach, read my column on the Eurostar community pages.